YouTube. I'm back in the video. So yes, so right now I'm in the living room, and I said I was gonna be doing like a turn of my house. Hold on real quick.
Yeah, I'm gonna do it right here.
So yeah, I said I was gonna turn my living room into a home theater. So yes, so that's me doing it right now. So pretty much it's gonna be three parts to it, meaning like different things. Like in some like parts, in like part, like this part, I'm gonna show y'all like the thing that I just got like either today or yesterday, and all throughout. So yeah, so make sure you like and subscribe, turn post notifications, and yeah, let's get into it. So yeah, so we're gonna start off with this table. So as y'all can see, I already had this, you know what I'm saying, but this is a moon thing. Hold on. So like turn it off and on, type of it. So yeah, it's like a moon. So yeah, then this mist blow, I took this out my room. So yeah, so right now I got lavender inside here. Alex got lavender and the fan right here. So I'm probably gonna mix the scent up with so it can be a little stronger. So, let me do that real quick. Alright, so yeah, hold on. Let me get some water real quick. That's way more than enough, I ain't gonna lie. Cause it's probably not even that close to running out. So you put it right here. So this is how I pretty much do it. So I just take it out. Turn it off. Yeah. Shit though. So put some more water in there. Alright, then I'm gonna mix like two different oils. So I'm gonna mix lavender. Y'all probably can't see because of the light on. Y'all probably can't see because it's too damn bright. So it's lavender and the sweet orange. So I'll be set up real quick for y'all to see. So yeah, that don't smell fire as hell, not gonna lie. I like those mix scents up, even though that's probably the reason why I never have oils that much. I just like to just mix it up because it makes the house smell much better, not gonna lie. So yeah. So So pretty much throughout the parts of like, so throughout the parts of me showing y'all on why I got new for the house, I'm also gonna tell y'all what I'm also gonna do and what I plan on doing next. Pretty much. So, yeah, so as y'all can see, the living room is not that much right now because we just moved in here like 3 months ago. But yeah, so that's the whole thing. I said vlog the whole way, pretty much. Yeah, this camera up here, this shit like make a focus. Alright, there you go. So yeah. Yeah, hold on, hop over to this. So yeah. And this is, so I got my Alexa and this light bar right here. So yeah, so pretty much this controls the sound as I'm talking. And plus the fan is going and here's me talking so y'all can see the volume. Y'all can see the volume going up and down because of the sounds and stuff like that. And I got next to the speaker because that joint gonna go crazy once like the speaker goes. So yeah, so that's one of the things. Reasons why I put that right there. And pretty much this is gonna be like the mail table and stuff like that. We got the Wi-Fi box on the right there. So yeah, I'm planning on having the TV right there. I'm planning on having TV like right here. Then what I'm gonna do is have like a big ass TV stand. Like a TV stand that's like probably like this tall, so I can have the TV like right here, and so I can look up at the TV. Then I want to have like an electric fireplace right there. So I want to have an electric fireplace right there while I'm just looking at the time. Oh yeah, I forgot to show y'all that I was changing. I thought it was changing with my phone. Okay, so I can also change it, and also with the colors like this, blue, red, cyan, beige, and purple. So I got purple just to match that over there. So then, for right here, I was gonna have a big ass rug right here to cover this whole area because this whole area is hard before, but y'all probably can't see because it's dark as hell. So pretty much that's the how I'm imagining it. And throughout the times that I get more stuff and I like vlog putting it up, I'm gonna show y'all. So yeah. Yeah, I'm gonna show y'all my room too. Matter of fact, I might just, since I ain't got that much left to do to my room, I'm not gonna do that since I ain't got that much left to do. Then I wanna have a small little custom rug right here in front of my door. I have a small long rug right there. I want the TV stands. There's one more thing I gotta show y'all. It's that device right there. I'm gonna show y'all. If y'all will see it, but I don't know. Probably not. Then that shines throughout. Then, hold on.
Yeah, I put, like, one of my things inside here. I gotta find the remote because I cannot find it. So I put it right there. You know what I'm saying? Just for entertainment purposes. For light purposes and different stuff like that. So yeah. I gotta find the light though. I mean the remote. This one hella dark though. I don't know if y'all can see. Damn, y'all niggas don't see that. Damn. I'm probably gonna have to show y'all. Damn, y'all don't see that for real. Bro, that's fucked up, by the way. But it's a moon right there. I got a projector right there to shoot the moon up. So yeah, that's so, like, hey. Which I will see in other purposes of other times. It's a little too dark. I'm probably gonna have to buy some more batteries for it to make it more bright. So that's probably why y'all can't see, because it's not that bright. So I'm gonna have to show y'all. So I'm gonna have to buy more batteries to show y'all, niggas. So yeah. So yeah, so that's the end of the video. Let me turn the lights back on so y'all can actually see my pointer too. So you can. Alright, there you go. Alright, so that's the end of the video. Make sure y'all hit that like button, subscribe, turn post notifications, and yeah. I'm gonna see y'all in the next video. Peace.